CBS's The Bold and the Beautiful spoilers and update documentary that in Los Angeles reveals that Katie will be signing a deal with Eric this week. The two will agree not to talk about each other's privacy, nor will Katie mention Eric's troubled marriage. And he doesn't want to hear her or and Bill's stories. He just wants them to share the personal problems in his life. According to the information updated by B&B, Katie and Eric will find common ground in another of their daily conversations at Eric's beautiful mansion. Katie started the conversation with some funny stories she had experienced. She also listed some of Bill's negative traits, and Katie will also talk about some of the positives that Bill brought to her. In fact, Eric also knew Bill's personality well. She has also had some sharing about the real Bill that Eric knows. Eric says that Bill loves his son and grandchildren and treat them well. Katie agrees, but she adds that she thinks Bill's actions reflect what's good for him rather than his family. Bill always thinks for himself more than for his family. He always causes trouble. Currently, according to Katie shared, Will is boarding school, so that's the character's status update. As the snake child actor hasn't been seen in a while, Katie also shared more about her marriage to Bill. Beatty hasn't been together for a long time, and Will has been living with her mother. Bill is fully involved in his youngest son's life with Katie's full approval. Thanks to Will's association, since Beatty already had a binding relationship, Bill was also easier to get Katie's forgiveness. There will be a reboot storyline supposedly for the pair. Will can be written on Thanksgiving, Christmas, New Year, and other special occasions. But it's fair to believe that getting rid of George's character isn't encouraging for Beatty's hope of reuniting. With the above details, we know that Katie fell in love with Eric, her longtime neighbor. She finds herself beginning to like him as they confide in each other. Of course, Katie also feels deeply in love with Eric like her sisters. Brooke and Donna, with Eric's kind and gallant nature, made Katie fall in love with him. Will she be able to become the new wife of the Forster family? Most of the fans and the Forster family oppose Eric and Quinn's marriage. Katie is also not supportive of Eric's remarriage, aside from the issue of why Eric decided to reconvert his marriage. Eric couldn't explain why Quinn wasn't home every night when Katie stopped by. Why? Everyone agrees with Katie's point of view. Eric is a good man, he deserves true love, and Quinn is no match for Eric. The Forster family hopes that Eric will meet a better woman than Quinn. Brooke and Katie realize something Donna has cherished for years. She tells them that Eric is still true love, and upon learning Eric is divorced, she had hoped to reunite with Eric. But at the last minute, Eric changed his mind. This left Donna completely disappointed. However, instead, she would be by Eric's side right now. Katie is Logan's sister who has become very close to Eric in recent weeks. Neither Eric nor Katie thinking of a plot of their lasting friendship, but in fact the two have gradually become more intimate than they thought. Donna can hardly see it that way if something romantic springs up between Honey Bear and her Katie soon.